During a visit to the school, Nabanja, with other ministers and the special guests, inspected classrooms, the kitchen, the computer lab, backyard garden, and climaxed with an address to the pupils and management of the school.
In Japan, and she promised to come to Uganda. So she's here to see at least one school. When I was in Japan, I was also made to visit some schools. So the Minister of Education, Mama Janet Kataha Museveni, chose Nakasero. So she's here on our official visit to Uganda. She tells me that this is her first time, second time to visit Uganda. She was here 17 years ago, and now she's back.
I'm here today to find out about your situation because I want to connect this school to Japanese school online school-to-school exchange program.
This has come at the right time. Right now, Prime Minister and our chief guest, you have come at a time when the Minister of Education, spearheaded by Mama Janet, has put a lot of reform in education. One of the reforms is targeting the primary education. We are reviewing the curriculum that can meet the demands of 21st century. We want these learners, by the time they come out of primary 7, to be competent, to be skillful, to be innovative, to be able to come up with life-saving skills that can take them to another level before they go to a second level.
Our environment, the environment is your future. Don't be bitter. Whoever is cutting the trees, please report and say that is not wanted.
Away from that story, the senior presidential advisor David Mafabi has mooted the need for national service so as to instill patriotism. He said this would cure issues such as corruption, hate speech, nepotism, and tribalism. He was speaking at the Mwangaza Africa Revolutionary Study Group launch at Katikati in Lugogo. He also discussed succession in Uganda's leadership.
General Kumu overthrew the monarch, he even cut off the head of the king. But that's how they introduced a bit of democracy in that England. General Cromwell became the Lord Protector of England. The French Revolution, there had to be a Napoleon Bonaparte, you know. German unification, there had to be Bismarck. The Americans needed a General George Washington. Foundational years are difficult. You need leaders who are clear.
Story by Sharon Naba, CDA for the news.